You know, cutting is real.
I never understood cutting. Why would somebody just, why would they do that? And they bleed. Go read about it. It's because of neglect. If you cut yourself, you will be in pain. When that kid who is neglected cuts him or herself, they will not feel pain. It's called a regulating technique. In fact, they feel pleasure. Imagine the pain inside of that child that they're willing to cut themselves because of parents that are neglectful towards their children. Do not neglect your children.